I would like to discuss on the topic A Letter to God, written by G.L. Funes. He was the greatest writer of his time. He selected such a topic which is related to a spiritual topic. He was a Mexican poet, novelist, and journalist. In this story, there was a main character, Lencho, who was a dedicated farmer. He was expecting a decent harvest. However, to his grief, a hail storm came and destroyed his harvest completely. Lencho was very sad. However, he had a strong belief in God. He was certain that God would help him. Also, he was an extremely straightforward man. Although working for a long time on the farm, he knew writing. Thus, he composed a letter to God. In the letter, he asked God to send him 100 pesos. At that point, he went to the post office and put his letter into the post box. The postman removed the letter from the letter box. He read the address on it and loved very much. Also, he rushed to the postmaster and demonstrated to him that strange letter. Moreover, the postmaster also loved in the same way when he saw the address of God. However, on reading the letter, he got very serious. He lauded this man who had unquestioned faith in God and decided to help him in terms of money. He asked the employees of the post office to give charity. Moreover, he gave a part of his salary too. However, they were able to collect only a little more than 50 pesos as requested for by Lencho. The postmaster put the money in an envelope. It was addressed to Lencho. On Sunday, Lencho once again came to the post office. He asked if there was a letter for him. The postmaster took out the letter and handed it to Lencho. Lencho was not surprised after seeing the money. But when he counted the money, he became angry on God. He was sure that God could not have made a mistake. He took paper and ink and write one more letter to God. Then he put it into the letter box. After Lencho had left the place, the postmaster and the employees read the letter in it. Lencho had complained to God that he had received only 70 pesos. Also, he requested God to send him the rest of the money this time. However, he asked God not to send the money through the mail. He wrote that the post office employees were a bunch of crooks and thus might have stolen the money. The moral lesson of the story that faith has the power to give us what we want to fulfill our needs. However, one must realize that humility still prevails. Students are advised to do summary and NCERT based question in notebook. Thank you.